So let's study the difference between monocotyledon and dicotyledon. So the first point under monocotyledon is, so as the name suggests, the monocot embryos have a single cotyledon, while the dicot embryos have a pair of cotyledons. So let's move on to the second point. So they have a fibrous root system. Monocotyledon have a fibrous root system, and for dicotyledon, they have a tap root system. So the third point under monocotyledon is, so the leaves in monocots have a parallel venation, while the leaves in dicots have reticulate or net venation. So let's move on to the next point. So in monocot flowers, the number of individual parts of the flower is equal to or a multiple of 3. But for dicots, so the number of individual parts in a dicot flower is equal to or a multiple of 4 or 5. So let's move on to the fifth point. So monocotyledons do not have a cambium and cannot enlarge in diameter. And for dicotyledons, so dicotyledons have a cambium and can enlarge in diameter. So the sixth point under monocotyledons is, a few examples of monocotyledons are garlic, onion, wheat, corn and grass. And for dicotyledons, a few examples of dicots are beans, cauliflower, apples and pear. So these were the differences between monocotyledon and dicotyledon. Let's look into a diagram now. So on the left we have the monocotyledon corn, and on the right we have the dicotyledon bean seed. Now you can see that for monocotyledon, this one, there is a single cotyledon present, and for the dicotyledon seed there are two cotyledons which are present. It is marked as 6 and here it is marked as 4. The rest of the labelings are clear. One is the first two leaves, 2 is the seed coat, this is the seed coat, 3 is the endosperm, this is the endosperm region, 4 is the single cotyledon which I just said, 5 is the embryonic root, this is the embryonic root. The same goes for dicotyledon. These are the first two leaves, this is the seed coating, 3 is the endosperm region, and 6 is the two cotyledons which are present. So these were the differences between monocotyledon and dicotyledon. Thank you.